Heads towards enemies, that's quite cool. Shocking emitter. I'm interested to try that on something. You really can make some crazy things. Okay, so it's the same thing as before. So where does the... Yep, where's the beam? You know, I think I actually missed one of these much earlier in the game, thinking it was just an empty shrine rather than actually being something. Oh, do I have to fight that boss? Alright. But wait, how am I going to get the crystal back up? Aim. It's going to be interesting. Look at that thing, all the way up there. There we go, maybe I have to use these to somehow get back. I guess. Oh. There we go. Yeah, it's Zonite Chargers. Oh yeah, and I get to make one of these now, right? I suppose I could put it on that. There we go. Cool. So now, I need to get this guy all the way back. Oh, look at all them rockets. Bring that aboard. Bring that aboard. This is probably going to go horribly, horribly wrong, but... You know, I have faith. Maybe we can do it. Okay, so... Now, first of all, we give it a good boop. Okay. Almost. Hey, stop. Oh, no. Okay, well. So I see what happens. Quite what not quite what I wanted, but So I'm kind of stuck a little bit. Now we can't go down. Oh, no, 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 no. Going way too far. I mean, you know, we're getting there. No, wrong. Completely the wrong direction. Okay. We might make it. Somehow. Go away. Now I'd tell it to just go straight down, but I don't think it works, does it? I have a rocket of my own, okay. Might be a really bad idea. No, wrong way. Such an idiot. Go that way. Where even am I? Oh my word. I just used a steering stick, shouldn't I? Now, can I drop this thing? Off here. Well, I suppose that's what I get, right? Oh my word. Was this before or after the fight? No, I want to take a picture. So the crystal has obviously disappeared now, but where did it go? Did it just go back to the same spot? Yeah, it's just back down there. Well, let's try this again. You know, this time without, let's try that again without dropping the crystal off the side of the world. Try and make it like mechanically work by putting these missiles on the sides and stuff, but it turns out you don't need to. You can just kind of do this with it. Okay, and then grab these guys. Put this here and it won't slide off when I get going forwards. I don't know, probably will, but no it didn't, it stayed on. I love how my missiles keep going up and down, like, whenever I shoot downwards. Now, what about now? Definitely get it here now, right? Don't you dare. Oh my word. I almost did exactly the same mistake. But we made it. So it was all worth it. Perfect. Magic rod. Interesting. This is number 4, right? Oh, number 5, sorry. Yeah. Cool. So what's below me? I've got this one, which I've pinned, and this one. Are these like shrines that I'd marked? Where was it? That giant cube right there. Oh, is that the one that's below the... Oh, no, it's not. I don't know where the giant bridge is, you know? So it's all the way over there. Then there's one over that way. Is that also a shrine? It's also a red one. Oh, that might be the one in the underground. I think I marked at some point. Get a head start with One Direction on my this thing. There we go. Yeah, there, perfect. I'm actually gonna save. In a while. Oops. So, it's actually right below me. Same with one of them swords. We gotta go here to see if I can find that dragon tear. Korok seed. Cool. I was actually just looking for the pool. I don't know how you identify them, if I just have to, you know, like find, like get near them or... it's gonna be here, right? Yeah, there it is.
Managed to restrain him somehow. But Link, I am not sure you'll be able to stop him. Master Sword. You're telling me that Link is safe? You traveled through time to find me and recover your strength.
Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
I know why I am here. It's something only I can do. We will finally stop him.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
Forever changed. Link! You must find me.
Okay. Then we can just drop down here and get the shrine. Spinning gears. Oh, I need to get it over there. Should do the trick. There you go. Perfect. Get in there. Come on. There we go. Okay. So. Can I? Hey. Yes. No, I'm doing it wrong, aren't I? Need to like this. Then because then reverse. There we go. Come on, some more. Oh no, it got the paws in as well. Oh. Wait, where's the, where's the special chest? Like, the additional chest. Did I miss it in here? Is it beneath me? Is that a really good idea? Or a really terrible idea? I messed it up. I'm gonna go this way. Yep. Because then we're reversing this. Turned out to be a really good idea. A Zonite longsword. Thank you. So now I have this one. Is there anything in the sky? What is that? Oh, the fire temple. I could try this and then glide down. What is that? Wait, I still didn't even find this bridge. Where's this bridge I'm supposed to do? This maybe? We'll try. Let's go here. Where am I going? Green or red? Green. This one. How many? Oops. Thank you for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one.